My family thought I needed a new sister, so they got this annoying piece of shit who does not leave me alone. She just bites my ear and jumps on me whole day. Why would they think I wanted a sister after 9 years? I was very much fine by myself getting all the attention. Now everyone says how cute this piece of shit when she's just an annoying kid. Is it too late to return and take her where she came from? I do not want to be a big sister.